So a 15-year-old has been arrested, accused of being the one that was caught on tape trying to kidnap a toddler. This was in Washington State. Somebody grabbed 22-month-old Owen Wright at a park. Owen's siblings saw and took off after that person, and two other teens helped them chase the same person.
The person is very, I don't really know him that much. He's very hard to predict. He's unpredictable.
I did see him walking the day of the incident, but we didn't bother to go catch up to him and stuff because he looked like he normally would.
Eventually, the suspect dropped the little boy and ran away.
For the last 24 hours, we identified a suspect, and then through the process of a neighborhood search, some evidence located at the scene, we conducted an interview with the suspect. The kids did a fantastic job that actually chased the suspect at the time, which, in my opinion, they're the real heroes.